How y'all doing? Paul Yaffe here, Bagger Nation Service Department. Wanted to take a minute or two and share one of our new creations with you. This is AP's new Road King 2011. He's done several projects for Allen, and this is his newest. This is his new Road King that we just did a bevy of Bagger Nation parts on. We raked it out, put a 23-inch wheel on it, our classic stretch fender, our rake nacelle. Got a new headwinds visor on it, came out really slick. We stretched his tank, put some big 22-inch cordovas on it so they could fit the big man. Our stretch saddlebags, chop chop tour pack. We got some of our new snake eye lights fitted into the back. Came out really cool. We did a single exhaust outlet on this one. And then what we did, came out really cool, is we wanted to try out some of our new Rockford Fosgate products. So we developed this tour pack that basically is a huge subwoofer. That's Rockford's new 10-inch super slim sub. And this tour pack now acts basically as a big bass tube. We put a couple of our audio lids on here with Rockford Fosgate Punch 6x9 speakers. And then we hooked up an iPod system to it. So basically, what goes on is you just flick a switch and it powers up your iPod that's in the saddlebag. And then it's got a separate volume control, so you can play with your volume while you're riding down the road. Now that shit's like a war, a gang violence. Will was never seen before. Punks run when they get bust. Spokes here come, niggas kicking up dust. And some of them are even looking up to us. Wearing our colors and talking that gang stuff. Giving up much love. Time for street that they never heard of. But I'm the motherfucker wanna stay strong. So you know the phrase. Once again, it's basically what happens is this bass tube is blowing bass waves out at the rider, so when he's up on the highway speeds, he's still feeling that bass running right up his back. It's a pretty impressive system for being only three speakers, and we're using about 600, 650 watts of power, and I think that's going to be a killer new system coming up in the coming year for our catalog. And then over here I want to introduce you to Lee and Jack. All the killer shit that you see coming out of our shop. These are two guys, are the guys that are building all of the killer stuff. Jack over here is just finishing up the Tilted Kilt bike. If you guys have ever been to a Tilted Kilt restaurant, you know they have some of the finest waitresses around, best food and coldest beer. This bike's going to be making a tour around the country to all the new Tilted Kilt restaurants at their grand openings, and going to be promoting their bike nights. Stuff. So if you guys get one coming to your neighborhood, make sure you hit the Tilted Kilt. Lee was responsible for hooking up this fancy stereo system in AP's bike. AP, are we satisfied?
Yeah, I'm satisfied. Once again, my man Paul, he did it one more time. This is three in a row. I want to give a shout out, second to none, Phoenix Chapter, Check a Flag Run, and my man Paul Yaffe. Plus, I want to give a special thanks to Paul and his shop for doing this one more time for me. And Paul, also want to give congratulations to Paul. My man Paul just got married. So you'll see him out on the road pounding with his new wife. You know what I'm saying? So I just want to give a shout out to that. And, you know, Phoenix is on the map. And if you want to get it done right, it's where you come at.
That's right. Get over to Bagger Nation. Get over to www.baggernation.com. Check out all the new bikes.
Peace.